Oh my gosh, this is my second take. I didn't redo this song because the Holy Spirit just hit me with so much joy. I started cracking up laughing and screaming, and I was totally hysterical. And it was just, it ended up being a train wreck. I can't handle that much joy. I mean, and keep the beat and play piano at the same time. Whew. So, I try to hold it together, but look, you know, you look in the news, it's so easy to get discouraged. You feel anxiety and look all around, two earthquakes in Mexico, you know, all those poor people, and hurricanes, volcanoes, they talk about Yellowstone erupting. People are talking about stuff going on the 23rd. I don't know, but we should always be ready, right? You never know. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow, but soon. Soon, brides. The point is that I'm a meek and timid soul many times. And even though I do have faith and trust in the Lord, I get anxiety sometimes when I see all these crazy things happening, you know? I think about me and my kids, and I think about my son, you know, I don't want him to get left behind. And I just have to give all this to the Lord and trust that it will somehow work out. And I praise God for my big sister in Christ, Judy. You know, sometimes I'll be like all crazed up with anxiety. She's always cool as a cucumber, confident in Christ. Aren't you grateful for those big sisters and big brothers in Jesus that, you know, they're seasoned warrior brides. Nothing seems to faze them. When you get weak in the knees, it's nice, you know, this army of warrior brides, it's nice when you're standing up beside someone else who, you know, strengthens you. So even though I sing about it, I still need to be reminded sometimes, God is in control. So thank you, Rapture Kitty, Judy, Jesus, Mother. Wow. Nicole is a cucumber big sister in Jesus. So I wanted to do a joyful song today. And I have to do it a second time because I got so carried away. I actually broke the camera and the software. It couldn't record the joy. I kid you not, it crashed. It stopped working because it was just too, the Holy Spirit just came and it was just, I just want you to know, brides, in spite of all the crazy stuff going on, you can be joyful, because even Jesus said, when you see these things begin to happen in Matthew 24, he said, look up, because your redemption draws nigh. Don't be discouraged, don't be despaired, don't be dismayed. Don't be overcome with fear or grief. But just remember, he's coming soon for his bride. Stop and listen to that voice inside you, bride. Whisper that says, I'm coming soon. I'm coming soon. I'm coming to get my bride. Do you hear it? Do you hear the still small whisper of the Holy Spirit inside you? Let that give you peace. And I like this one that's called Trading My Sorrows, but think about it, when we bust through those gates to be with Jesus, we're going to take our sorrows and our shame, lay them down. You know, the lame will walk, the blind will see, the deaf will hear. Those of us who are sick or have weird, you know, some of us will get a body that actually fits our soul. Or who we can't imagine the joys waiting for us when we get there. And we'll trade our sickness, we'll trade our pain for joy, eternal, everlasting joy. So, as we go through these birth pains, these hard times, let's reflect on the hope that we have in Christ. See if I can get it to work after I broke it. Can't handle the joy of the Holy Ghost. Thank you. meditate on that for just a minute. Say la. I'm gonna have some coffee. Thank you, Jesus, for my carrying machine. Fresh cups all the time. Do you feel that joy? Do you feel that peace? That, you know, we're gonna be with Him no matter what happens. No matter how crazy things get, we're gonna be with Him. I wonder who that was. Singing saint. I love you, sister. Oh, thank you. I won't. One more time. You still got some joy left in you? You want to sing it out? Come on, sing it. Let's do it together, come on. I'm telling you, that first time the Spirit fell, I almost broke the piano. And I'm worse. My body can't handle that much joy. We're gonna need glorified bodies where we're going, because these bodies won't handle that kind of joy.
Thank you.
Vegas, y'all. Look, come on. It can't handle. Technology can't handle the joy of the Lord. Oh, he's good. He is so good. Lord, we love you. Thank you for the peace that passes understanding and the joy we can't even contain. He's good, y'all. He's good. Going home soon. Like that big JRK always says, we out. I love you. See you soon.